In early 2000s, DR Congo forced some Basongora pastoralists who had for a long time lived in Virunga National Park to leave and return to Uganda, their country of origin. The wandering Basongora pastoralists then settled in Queen Elizabeth National Park in Kasese District, leading to human-wildlife conflicts. In 2007, the government resettled the Basongora and gave them 40,000 acres of land in Hima Town Council of Kasese District. The cultural leader of the Basongora, Kashagama Ndahura II, moved to stop the sale of land among his subjects, which led to a court petition. Yesterday, the magistrate's court in Kasese remanded the Basongora king for further hearing of his case slated for March 12th.
You remanded till the 12th of March, we will appear back here in court.
For purposes of not jeopardizing information, the concerned parties declined to give any comments. Report by Samuel Amanyire for the news.